April 10th. Come on now, focus. 2021, 7:18 p.m. Let's dim this down. It doesn't want to dim down. There we go. Do a sky view. There's some flyers. They're doing something down more south. What's going on, doves? Don't do your business on me. See? Right there. Sorry, my bad. Yep. See, so they've been doing that. Few have been flying over. Still a little white. Starting to hit the lithium barrier. That barrier right there. These planes keep flying by and dropping. Just come by and fly and drop that stuff like a crop duster. Just falls on us. This guy on flight radar. So the one that just flew by here, that's right over here by the tree, that's an Alaskan Airlines. Okay. This one, let's see if we can get this guy. Where's my pole? There it is. Go over, up. Don't know if I'm getting him. Yeah, there he is. Focus in better on him. That's a Delta. These are all above 30,000 feet, but yet there's another Alaskan right there. I can just barely make it out. It's a little shiny dot. It's not putting out anything, and it's 33,000. So, yeah. Kind of crazy how they say they're supposed to be up high. Here's yet another one. I didn't even get this one on flight radar. It's coming from behind. This one's coming from behind the Delta. So there was an Alaskan, this Delta, and I have no clue who this is. If I can even get him. Okay, so there's the Delta. I'm trying to get that other one. I could just barely see him right over this pole by this bird's, this robin. It was just to the right of the robin. That was an Alaskan airline. And it wasn't spraying. It was over 30-something thousand feet. Now, this one, I don't know what this one is. Don't have time to look it up. I get the sunset. All right, where'd you go? Oh, you're up higher. There you go. Don't know who this one is. Could have been another Delta or Alaskan airline. It could be a Southwest. The color looks kind of almost identical to the other one. But I know that there was an Alaskan first that didn't spray. It was over 30,000. The other one, Delta, it was over 30,000. It was spraying. This one, I'm sure, is up to 30,000. It's spraying. So why are three of them up at 30,000 and plus, and only two of them are spraying? It makes no sense. And then the other one in the distance that I just caught over here towards the sun, yeah, just makes no sense. None whatsoever. Go around because This thing is moving more and more to the north every single day. Y'all need to pay attention to that. That's a dead giveaway that our Earth is wobbling like crazy. Come on, focus. Focus, please. Please focus. And we'll dim you down. I'm going to try to get this bad boy the whole way like this. I'll do a quick filter right now just to show y'all. See if we can't find a sunspot. I'm not seeing a sunspot. I'm seeing a lot of glare. It's still white in the middle. It's just all that dust around it is what's turning yellow. And then the sky in the background is orange. So that just shows. Look at all that lithium out there. Focus away from it. Dim it down. Bring it back. And once again, here we are again. There's the pole in the tree. And it's going to set to the right of it. It should go straight down. It will not. Slight focus. I will step back a little bit. Keep this from shaking. Literally up on there. The wind's died down a little bit. It's a good thing. See, it's already hitting to the right of it. It should have been straight down on top of it. And notice I don't have that little smear mark above that looks like a little half moon above it. Interesting. A lot of weird things going on. I'll be quiet and listen to the birds. And again, I'm not using any filters. I've just got the brightness dimmed down a little bit so I don't get massive feedback. Full sunset today. There you go, Debbie. Full sunset. Bam. It did smear it up pretty good, though. I gotta take still shots. I keep forgetting for the pictures of the day. Do Dude, I'm getting flashes. I'm seeing flashes in front of my eyes. I'm able to stare at it without it blinding me right now. This is the whole time I've been having my hand in front of my eyes. It's just staring at the camera. Now I'm able to stare at it. And I'm noticing it's flickering like a candle. That's weird. I think I might have seen it in the camera too. I'm gonna have to go back and check. You can see all that stuff now. It's pretty clear up there. You can see it. It's terrible. After this goes down, I'm gonna show you guys the lines. They're making one right now over to the right. To the right of this view. It's interesting. Now it's finally turning yellow. Finally turning yellow. And again, it's a little bit deeper red than it should be. Should be more orange because of all that lithium. I just have it dimmed. I can undim it right now. There you go. There's what I'm seeing. It wouldn't have looked like that a minute ago. So. Throwing it out there. Going, 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 almost gone. So yeah, I'll show y'all what I'm talking about. See those lines? Those are not supposed to be there. Here's the other ones that are not supposed to be here. Watch. Look right here. Look. One, two, three, four. Four rails. There's five. I'm just going to point it back just a little. Where's that other one? Where's that one spraying? There it is. I'm going to zoom in on it. Oh, wait. Wasn't far enough back. There he is. Focus in on him. Just leave it right there just to show y'all. It's just picking up heavier the more it gets into this garbage that they've already dumped. And I'm called a conspiracy weirdo. Look how it's getting it from the right, where it started, to going panning to the left of the screen. It was over here in the clear sky. It wasn't leaving anything. But once it got here, look how it just got heavy and it's still rolling. Now, how can anybody with half a cognitive brain dispute this? Doves are everywhere today. So yeah, see? This is their mix. All right, so. Going over there. Right there. Rails everywhere. Over here. Zoom out a little bit to show you. See? Yeah. Yep. Go all the way around. 360 shot. You see that magenta purple right here? And there's supposed to be the blue sky, looks kind of gray, and then there's like that haze of orange. And it's not sherbet, people. Sorry this is so long. Everyone be safe. Have a good weekend. Peace out. Man, they plastered it. And that guy's still going.